I want your opinion on carrier furnace problems.
I'm assuming you flipped the thermostat from cool to heat.
Yes, I did.
Carrier heating only furnaces have a summer switch. Flipping that to on means it goes into fan only mode. For heating and cooling models, the furnace is put in fan only mode by switching the fan switch to cont for continuous.
So you think it might not be running right because the furnace switch is set to fan only, even though I told the furnace to go to heat?
It depends on the model, but that might be it.
It does heat up, but sometimes shuts down.
If you have a power outage, that might shut down the unit and you need to hit the reset button. The same is true for brownouts.
It is a gas furnace.
The control panel does not run on gas. Another thing may be that it is erroring, so you can power cycle it to try to fix the error.
It is a furnace, not a gaming console.
Furnace control panels are almost as smart as a computer, and probably exceed that of the PC your kids play Minecraft on. Turning it off and turning it back on could fix the problem it has.
I do not want to flip the breaker.
To shut down the unit entirely, close the main burner gas shutoff valve, turn off the pilot manual gas shutoff valve, then flip the electric switch to off.
That's what I do to shut it down for summer.
If you want to do it fast, just flip the electric switch. However, you want to do all of that if you need to check the burner.
The fuel was burning when the furnace was running.
Yeah, but too much soot in there could interfere with a flame or coat the flame sensor. So shut off even the gas before you clean the sensor.
I put that in the category of common sense.
And wait for it to cool off. However, there is the possibility there's irregular gas flow, and it is shutting off so it can cool off.
It is a furnace. It is supposed to get hot.
If there's a problem with the blower motor, electrical panel, sensor or the flame itself, it is programmed to shut down before getting so hot it burns your house down.
It has not seemed too hot.
So change out the air filters, in case the unit is shutting down because it literally cannot breathe.
That's at least the cheapest thing I could do before calling for someone to check the control panel and maybe replace it.